Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Kurt with Send a Rope TV, and I want to talk to you tonight a little bit about the idea of practical shooting and actually entering a match, and you know, seeing where you stand up against other people who you'd be competing with. You know, a lot of people think that there's all this stuff that has to go in. You have to have a big fancy gun with you know, interesting optics and everything. But the reality is, you can get started today with practical shooting in a match in your local community, most likely, with whatever gun you currently have. Now, I'm a big fan of Glock. This is a Glock 23, and you can see it's unloaded. Everyone always is, I don't want to hear anybody complaining about that. But this is a 40 caliber, and it works just fine. You'll need a holster of some kind. And Kydex actually is a nice way to go. I've got some connections with guys. This looks like a Raven holster. It's a company that makes holsters but takes about 2 months to deliver. I found a guy that delivers in a week, and it's actually a really nice holster. Has retention is right here in this little indentation, and like this holster a lot. Also have this one. I'll be doing an actual review on these. You could do something just as simple like this. This is actually a real simple minimalistic holster by the training group that I went through recently. You saw some of those videos, a group called PFT, Practical Firearms Training in West Virginia. You'll need mag holsters. What I was actually told was it's better actually to have the single, because what happens is when people are in a hurry and the adrenaline's going and they're trying to shoot fast, they'll end up grabbing both of these, and they'll want to go flying, and the other one probably too. But in any case, you've got these. You can get single ones like this, the same thing. These are made of what's called Kydex. It's a type of moldable plastic. And then you'll need some magazines. Typically, you want to have the higher capacity, the better in most cases. Now, there's all kinds of different ways you can shoot, and I'll probably talk more about that as I learn more about this. I shot in what was called limited. I came in out of 10 guys in 8th place out of everyone, which, considering I'd never done this before, is pretty good. As far as how I did shooting-wise, if all the targets were people, they'd be dead. If they were bad guys, they'd be dead, so I'm not that concerned. Points-wise, it is something I need to work on. But, you know, I had no baseline before. Now I have a baseline. I know where I'm at, and I know where I need to improve. So here's the video. Hope you enjoy. Stand by.
Are you ready? Stand by. Done, show clear.
491.
Hit clear, hammer down. And holster. Your live round rolled off the table right there in front of you.
Thank you.